Here
is former FBI Director James Comey talking to reporters after his meeting. Let's listen
in. 17th, after a full day of questioning, two things are clear to me. One, we could have done this in open setting. And two, when you read the transcript, you will see that we are talking again about Hillary Clinton's emails, for heaven's sake. So I'm not sure we need to do this at all. But I'm trying to respect the institution and to answer questions in a respectful way. You'll see I did that in the transcript. You'll see that if you get a transcript of my return visit, which I think will be week after next. And then this will be over.
The new Attorney General nominee served as Attorney General the last time. Do you have confidence that he can act with impartiality if he's confirmed to this new post?
I like and respect Bill Barr. I know he's an institutionalist who cares deeply about the integrity of the Justice Department. So I'm sure he'll use the standard career resources he has to judge what he should be involved in and what he shouldn't be involved in. But Bill Barr is a talented person who was a good Attorney General the first time. I liked him very much then. I think he'll serve the Justice Department well.
But there's a question about whether he should recuse himself from the Mueller probe.
Yeah, and I'm sure he'll talk to the career officials about how to handle that.
How extensively have you cooperated with the Mueller investigation at this point?
I can't talk about that.
Have you talked to
Director Comey?
How many times have you spoken?
I can't talk about that. I could, but I won't. I'm sorry.
Director, the Republicans came out and said that a government lawyer sort of ran interference and shut down specific lines of questioning. Did that happen? And if so, what topics were not discussed?
Why don't you read the transcript, and I think you will not see that happening.
Same end. I mean, are there specific topics that you still feel like you can't discuss from your time as FBI director? And you've been out the door for a year and a half now. What can't you answer?
Well, the FBI, for understandable reasons, doesn't want me talking about the details of the investigation that is still ongoing. It began when I was FBI director, and so it makes sense that they don't want me going into those details, but that's a very teeny part of what we talked about today, a whole lot of Hillary Clinton's emails, which will bore you.
You said you're okay with
that the next time the hearing will be public? Was there any talk of that?
There wasn't any talk of it. I think they want to do it the same way. I wish it were going to be public, but I think we're going to have to do it the same way again.
You said you were okay with the Barr nomination itself. Did you have any concerns about the firing of Jeff Sessions and the president continually going after Judge Sessions for not recusing himself from the Mueller investigation?
I think the president's attacks on the Justice Department broadly and the FBI are something that no matter what political party you're in, you should find deeply troubling and continue to speak out about, not become numb to attacks on the rule of law.
But with the firing of Sessions specifically, did you
have not something I can comment on.
Director Comey, can I ask you a question on FISA abuse? It's a major issue for the Republicans. Did you have total confidence in the dossier when you used it to secure a surveillance warrant and also in the subsequent renewals?
I have total confidence that the FISA process was followed and that the entire case was handled in a thoughtful, responsible way by DOJ and the FBI. I think the notion that FISA was abused here is nonsense.
As a private citizen, how do you think Bob Mueller's investigation is going?
As a private citizen, as someone who knows the justice system, I see it proceeding incredibly quickly and very, very professionally. The most important indication of that is you don't know anything about it except when he files something in court, and that's the way it should be.
Are you prepared to return next year when Democrats regain control of Congress to testify perhaps on the questions of obstruction of justice in an impeachment case?
I always want to respect the institution of Congress. I'd love it if they didn't want me to testify, but if they want me to testify and we can do it in a responsible way, I will abide it. So we'll see what happens.
Do you know anything about Rod Rosenstein wearing a wire? Did that ever come up in any of your discussions when you were there?
Yeah, I can't comment on that. All right, enjoy your weekend.
One more here. Mr. Comey, please. Enjoy your weekend.